Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Real Talk with B. Back at it again. You know how we do. We just gonna dive right on in. So check this out. This video, I'm trying something different. Never had it before. My baby mother put me on to it. It's one of her favorite salads, I guess. It's called a Pastariffic salad from Pastariffic. Let's see what we got, though. That's what it look like. I don't know. Boom. That's what it look like. You got lettuce, peas, pasta, chopped chicken, chopped ham, mozzarella cheese. I don't know if I said that already. And then I got ranch. I don't know if there's something else that's preferable to this. I don't know. I like ranch, so I went with it. I'll try another dressing another time if I rock with the salad or not. Then it come with these breadsticks. It came with three. Came with three, but my daughter came in here. Y'all know how that goes. Ooh, Dad, them smell so good. They look so good. Okay. So we're gonna try this out and see what's up, man. Try to eat me something, man. I'm over here watching The Godfather at the moment. I gotta run over to my cousin's crib, you know. Let me taste these breadsticks real quick. Good. Yeah, peas and man, I hate funky lettuce, man. It got like I don't like funky lettuce. Anyway. Ranch is cool. I still rock with Texas Roadhouse Ranch, though. For sure. This is not enough ranch. They wild for this. But I'm gonna eat it because I'm hungry. I've been up since about 8:30 this morning. One of my boys had a basketball tournament. Played two games. Then another one of my boys had a basketball game at one. And I got one more to go to at about 6:30, something like that. Yeah, busy day. Man, some shit happened today, man. Fucked my head up. Messed my mind all the way up. I'm conflicted. Seen this one already too. I seen that one. Let's see what's good with it. Gotta stir it up. It better not have stirred up. Stir it up.
I brought you a gift.
I ain't never had no set with pasta in it.
I'm gonna
let y'all taste it. Be with me. My bad, y'all. I ain't got much of a happy face today. Told y'all, I'm conflicted. Got a lot of stuff on my mind, but I'm eating with y'all. A lot of garlic on this bread. It was good though. Shouldn't be drinking this cherry coke.
Making my bones.
was still on. You want to get in the underpants?
What?
You what? Eric?
No, of course not.
So you're only interested in her because you think I'm going to back you up?
I'm interested in her because I've been in love with her since the fourth grade.
So you do want to get in the underpants?
Hope y'all having a good day. I hope y'all having a good day out there.
While he's up and coming. Ego's writing a song about fighting Whitey, and he's got Betty Crocker on his side.
The world's changing off, man.
You think the sun comes up just to hear you crow?
It's nothing more difficult to tell the world. But it doesn't back up on me.
Yeah. He's at practice. And what's going to happen?
You know what she's going to take care of, right? Where was it from? Knowing where your dad is.
Killing the salad though.
You can speak in the cookies to protect our runners. It's not in all our spots, rather class security.
Well, the cookies are just kids. They ain't the muscle we need.
I got the muscle. Ooh. United States government, that's one. Come fuck out of your ass.
Italian numbers bank you're going to enter into the congressional record.
Well, how the hell do I know?
I promised the congregation one Italian a week.
Why is Jack playing gossip with my identity in the civil rights legislation?
Adam, you're bleeding. Now, as much as I hate to admit it, you hit a nerve with that sermon. And some people put names in the suggestion box. You have to name names. Well, who they put in the suggestion box? That's the problem. No one named any Italians. Too frightened, I guess. But a Negro woman got named several times, Esther James. Apparently she delivers bags of cash between the Italians and the cops. They call her the bag lady.
Well, what damn good is that gonna do me? I'm supposed to be fighting for Negroes, not ratting them out.
Don't worry, Roy. I got a call from Bumpy Johnson. Gage fucked up his store about Lennox and he's ready to help. I don't think Johnson's the right resource. He's a criminal.
If I was afraid of rubbing elbows with criminals, I wouldn't have become a congressman.
It sounds so bad.
All gone. It was different. It was good, though. I know it don't look like I enjoyed it. But like I said, man. Lot on my mind, that's all. But I want to become an evil child. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Y'all enjoyed the salad, the breadstick. I still got one left. I'll probably give it to one of my other daughter. It was good. It really was good. It was delicious, actually. Shout out to my baby mother. Good looking out. It was good. But I'm going to get off of here. So, till next time, I'm out of here. Peace.